Dear children, good morning to you all. Last class we have studied about the chapter The Little Clay Hut. Now we can move on to the activities of the chapter The Little Clay Hut. Okay, let's start the activities. All of you take your textbook, page number 114. Activity 1. The birds started walking to the forest. A wind blew, raindrops came down like pebbles. The bird was drenched in the rain. He found no place to take shelter from the rain. He was about to run. All the inmates of the clay hut came out and called out to the bird. Come inside. The bird ran into the hut. What would be the possible conversation between the bird and the inmates of the clay hut? Okay, let's write the conversation between the bird and the inmates of the clay hut. Bird: Thank you very much. Are you angry with me? Fly: Never. Bird: I was cruel. Fox: Oh, it doesn't matter. Bird: How can you be so kind? Wolf: We don't hate anybody. Mouse: We only love everybody. Bird: I'm really sorry. I trouble you a lot. Rabbit: It's all right. We have already forgotten it. Bird: How kind you are. I will never trouble you. Wolf: Good. Remember, you are always welcome here. Bird: Thank you very much. Inmates: Welcome. This is just a model. Please you write your own sentences and complete the conversation. Okay? Dear children, let's look next activity, page number 115. The six friends lived in the clay hut happily. We need many things to make our lives comfortable. Here are 12 things which we make use of at home. Draw a line from the things to the appropriate rooms shown in the plan. You can place only 2 things in a room. Okay? Dear children, here are 12 things. What are they? Please read. First one: soap, chairs, sofa, newspaper, water closet, mixer, television, coat, gas stove, wash basin, bookshelf, and pillow. Okay? Draw a line from the things to the appropriate rooms shown in the plan. I just show one example. Then you do the rest of the activities. Please you complete the activities. Okay? First one: dining hall. Which things you can see in the dining hall? Yeah, wash basin, chairs, etc. Okay? Please you read the things very well and complete this work. This is homework. Dear children, let me take next page, page number 116. Add 2 more items which can be placed in these rooms. First one: kitchen, then dining hall, then toilet, next reading room, next one hall, and last one bedroom. Please you add 2 more items which can be placed in these rooms. Okay? this is homework. Okay, let's look next activity, page number 116. The bear went back to the forest. The six friends shut the windows and doors of the clay hut. They were about to sleep. Tap, tap. They heard a knock at the door, a new visitor. Who is it knocking at the door? The fox asked loudly. Imagine the conversation between the fox and the new visitor. You can give the new visitor a name of your choice. Okay? I just show one example. Fox, who are you? Squirrel, I am Chil Chil, the squirrel. Fox, what do you want? Squirrel, I'm hungry. Any food? Then fox replied, come in, please. Squirrel, sorry for disturbing. Then fox replied, it is all right. This is just an example. Please you write your own sentences and complete this conversation. Okay? Okay, dear children, let's look next activity. Activity 4, page number 117. The inmates of the clay hut are going to prepare a feast. Each inmate should make a dish. Write the name of the dish and its main ingredients in the box provided along with the pictures. Okay, dear children, I just show one example. Okay, first one, mouse. Then write here, write the name of the dish. Apple juice. Ingredients, juice of apple, then water, then sugar. Okay, dear children, please you complete this activity. First write the name of the dish and its main ingredients in the box. Okay, this is the homework. Okay, all of you take a textbook page number 118. Please you write here, what would you bring if you were the inmate of the clay hut? How the dish prepared? Okay, this is homework. Okay, let's look activity 5. The six friends who came from different houses are living together in the clay hut now. The former address of the busfus, the fly, is given in the address tag below. Okay, all of you look here. Busfus, the fly. Fly house, sweet mango tree PO, mango grows. Dear children, imagine and write the formal addresses of the other five friends in the address tag given below. Dear children, do you remember other five friends? Yes, Crunch Munch the mouse, Fleet Feet the rabbit, Hop Stop the frog, Fluffy Huffy the fox, and Howly Prowly the wolf. Please you write the former addresses of the other five friends in the address tag given below. Okay, this is homework. Okay, dear children, let's look next activity. Activity 6, page number 120. Read the forest newspaper and select titles from those given below and place each above the appropriate news report. Here we can see five news reports, but the titles are missing. Please you read the forest newspaper and select titles from those given below. Okay, all of you look here. Here we can see five titles. Please read first one.
Ringtone released.
Then A House Made of Love. Next, Found. Next one, Missing. The last one, Dear Peace Prize to Clay Heart Friends. Okay. Then read the forest newspaper. First one, Green Meadow. It is a wonderful sight to see six friends living together in a small clay hut at the Green Meadow. One Mr. Grumbly Bird tried to break the hut, kicking hard at it. But the house of love was unbreakable. The friends said that they loved each other very much and their house could never be broken. The mayor of Green Meadow, Mr. Lion, visited the house and congratulated the inmates. Dear children, which is suitable title here? Yes, A House Made of Love. You write here, A House Made of Love. Okay, let's look next news report. 3-year-old rabbit missing. Name, Fleet Feet. Dress, blue and red frock. Height, 15 centimeters. Weight, 3 kilograms. Inform the nearest police station. Which is suitable title? Yeah, missing. Okay, let's look next news report. A red fly found stuck on a jackfruit. Dress, blue and red frock. Height, 2 centimeters. Weight, 1 gram. Please contact the mayor of Green Meadow. Which is correct title? Can you guess? Yeah, found. Okay, let's look next news report. Jungle City. The clay hut inmates grabbed the deer prize for peace for the year 2014. The winners will be given a good feast in the company of the mayor along with a cash prize. Can you guess title? Which is suitable here? Yeah, Dear Peace Prize to Clay Heart Friends. Okay, let's look last news report. Download new BuzzFuzz ringtone. Use the newly released ringtone free on your mobile phones. The first 100 people who download it will be given attractive prizes. Okay, which is suitable title? Can you guess? Yes.
Ringtone release.
Okay, dear children, let's look next activity, page number 121. We are friends. You who? Anyone inside? The bird asked. Hearing this, the fly came out with his friends and said, Dear children, here we can see six inmates. Do you remember? Who are they? Yes, BuzzFuzz the fly, Crunchman the mouse, Hopstop the frog, Fleetfeet the rabbit, Fluffy Huffy the fox, Howly Prowly the wolf. At first, who came out? All of you look at the picture. Yes, BuzzFuzz the fly. And the BuzzFuzz fly came out and introduces itself. I am BuzzFuzz the fly. Then Busfus introduces his friend. Who is his friend? Look at the picture. Yes, mouse. Busfus introduces his friend. That is my friend, Krenchman the mouse. Then Krenchman the mouse introduces
itself. I am Krenchman the mouse. Then the mouse introduces his friend.
Who is his friend? Yeah, frog. Do you remember frog's name? Yeah, Hoops Toop the frog. The mouse introduces frog. This is my friend, Hoops Toop the frog. Then frog introduces itself. I am Hoops Toop the frog. Then introduces his friend. That is my friend. Do you remember his name? All of you look at the picture. Yes, Fleetfoot the rabbit. Then Fleetfoot the rabbit introduces itself. I am Fleetfoot the rabbit. Then rabbit introduces his friend. This is my friend, Fluffy Huffy the fox. At last, Fluffy Huffy the fox introduces itself. I am Fluffy Huffy the fox. Then Fluffy Huffy the fox introduces his friend. Who is his friend? Look at the picture. Yes, the wolf. Do you remember the wolf's name? Yeah, Howly Prowly the wolf. That is my friend, Howly Prowly the wolf. Okay, dear children, let's look next activity, page number 122. Clay pot to the clay hut. In the story, the clay hut, we have seen how a clay pot turns into a clay hut. The following pictures tell us about the changes that have come over to the clay hut with the arrival of each inmate. Look at the following pictures and write down the changes you notice in the pictures. Okay? First one. What is this? Yeah, this is a clay pot. Next picture. A fly came to live there. Next picture. A mouse came then. Steps appeared before the clay pot. A window appeared. Then fourth picture. After that, a frog came. A tree appeared near it. Okay, all of you look at the fifth picture. Then a rabbit came. A roof appeared on the top of the clay hut. Let's look next picture. What do you can see here? Yeah, a fox arrived soon. A beautiful garden appeared around the clay hut. Next picture. After that, a wolf came. A fence appeared around the clay hut. Okay? Dear children, let's look next activity. Project work, page number 123. The hut in the story is made of clay. You can see different types of houses around you. What are they made of? Which type of house is more in number? Visit your surroundings and find out. Collect the pictures of different types of houses, paste them in your notebook and describe them briefly.
You may write about their size, color, roof, the number of rooms and other facilities. Okay? I just show one example. It is a hut made of dried coconut leaves. The roof and walls of this are made of dried coconut leaves. It has only two rooms. It is not painted. It is small in size. Okay, please you collect the pictures of different types of houses. Paste them in your notebook and describe them briefly. Okay. Okay, let's look next activity. My words. The letters in the following words are jumbled. Rearrange the letters and make meaningful words. One is done for you. All of you look at the box. Yeah, first one. Empty. Okay, dear children. Please you rearrange the letters and make meaningful words and complete this box. Okay, this is homework. Write these activities in your textbook only. Okay, dear children, let's wind up the class. Thank you so much. See you in the next class.